So this is what a devastated hive looks like. It's full of grubs. This is one section of it. None of the honey was getting capped. All the pollen and wax was sitting on the front porch of the hive. So I decided to check it and it was too late.